done for, buddy. Forth with strength, go forth with vigor. No tome will remain unturned until he is found. No light too bright to turn into darkness. Life cannot continue if his path does not find Sekhmet glorious to the end. I will wait in the desert in the south lands. There's mountains and sands meet, folded between the dunes. I will wait. Bring the head of the man with the eagle, Bayek. Oh.
Their leader is camped in the southern desert of the Sinai.
So there's another guy. Okay, yeah, how far away do I have to go? All the way up there. Okay, so what we're gonna do, actually, before we go there, we are gonna go get some ammo. And we're gonna refill our ammo before we go over there and fight this guy empty-handed. So there's a hidden guy. That's awesome. That's really cool. I hope he's really hard. Make the quest really worthy.
Who are these desert hunters?
Shaki not joined. I can't believe it, Bayek. I am helping her find more hay and wagons.
I swear, I always get stuck in here. I can't find my way out.
Greetings, friend.
Get rid of all this stuff that I don't need.
Sold. All right. Sold. All right.
Okay.
All right. All right.
Okay, here we go. Where's the weapon I'm currently using? That weapon's cursed. Wow, the quality goes up to 102. The bow I'm using. It goes up to 820. Wow, it's 7,800. Upgrade that. That's insane. Wow, quality is 103. Alright, now we gotta upgrade a shield. Let's see. Wow, 1,003. That's 1,024, though. Okay, I think everything I have now. Ready to rock now. I guess the closest thing is this. All right, let's head there. Let's go. Whoa. There we go. Got the horse in autopilot.
Battle took place here.
Okay, let's see where this goes. Just stops, really. There's a sign over there or something. Let's check that out.
Bandits buried in the shimmering sands. Bandits buried in the shimmering sands. Bandits buried in the shimmering sun.
Are you just gonna keep repeating yourself, Bayek, really?
Bandits buried in the shimmering suns. Just like the scarab. These bodies buried in the desert remind me of Tahaka. His influence still lingers.
Wide is this area? Something tells me something's over here. Something interesting is in here.
This is not a typical bandit camp.
Okay.
A scroll dedicated to the shadows of the Scarab. They were hunting me. So this is where the shadows nest. Show yourself. There's no one here. The trail is fresh. What is that father in the desert?
Oh, got something interesting over here.
Come up. I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the great Tahaka, forever the ruler of Letopolis.
Oh, no weapons.
Tahaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Magi, have aged poorly.
Hey. Dang it. Get away! I can't even get a hit. He's just kicking my butt. He's fixing to kill me for sure. Can't use weapons? Wow. Shit. No. Wow, man. Get away. God almighty, dude. Really? I can't even move. This goddamn shit, man, I swear. Okay. Run, no. Hit him. Oh my God. Just keep punching, I guess. I can't even get a hit on this dude. Damn. No. Nope. I'm dead. Run, get up. Maybe. Jesus.
just kill me.
Kawab, do not make the same mistakes your father did.
What other option do I have? I've tracked you as soon as I could ride a horse and kill someone with a blade. Don't try to use your ideas to change my mind.
I can tell you that killing me will bring you no redemption.
Be done with me. Vanquish me. My existence was a mistake anyways.
I want to show you something. Come with me, Kawab.
Where? Just allow me to join my father.
Your father cut your grandfather's tongue out. He oppressed your people. Family is not always our chosen and true brotherhood.
He was revered as a hero as well. And a leader.
Hey, do not be swayed by people's gossip.
It is true that I never wanted to kill. I was driven to.
I was driven that way once also. Without sense, though. Even doing misdeeds against the gods. Yet Ma'at taught me a lesson.
I am nothing if I do not honor my father.
Then ask him why he supported child killers. You ask him why he betrayed you.
What am I supposed to do? I have nothing else.
You could join us, the Hidden Ones.
Your gang of killers in the shadows?
We are more than this. We have a code. I had a family before I had this group. I gave it all up because I did not have a choice.
And if I do not join?
There is only one other option.
This desert is my graveyard.
Or your redemption. This is what I wanted to show you. Endless deserts and mountains. Do you hear the wind on the sands? The desert calls us at times. Now, will you answer back or be taken by it?
All my life has been revenge and killing. But I believe what you are saying. Give me the strength, Ma'at, to transcend who I am. To become a shadow of power and cause.
Abandon yourself, and you become one of us.
Then it is so. I will renounce my name, my family. I will find a new one as a liberator. Alongside you, Bayek.
Now, you are a Hidden One.
I'll get an achievement for that. No recruits. Okay, there's only one quest left. Did say I had something new, but it's not. Tooth of Sobek. Interesting. Almost got 10. Get 10 then. Okay, let's start going back to the main quest now. That guy was actually kind of difficult. Not gonna lie. Actually, kind of hard. Go.
I should meet with Gamelot near the pyramid. I cannot believe this pyramid is being taken away. What's the cause?
Damos is fierce. I may lose a few men in order to win this battle.
Our hero. Just in time. We are planning our raid on Damos, Rufio's mason.
He's the one leading this village.
Yes. The temple will be gone soon. The pyramid as well. Damos does not care about Egypt. He has employed Nabateans to carry out his sad work for Rufio, a soulless waker. The people need monuments and sacred sites. If they disappear, the people's spirits will be crushed.
They will remain if we kill this Damos fast enough.
Infiltrate the pyramid.
This is our best chance to kill him, away from his camp. We must take him now. If we kill him, we will be seen as legends.
No problem.
I will fight beside you with all my heart.
Shh. Quiet. Stay focused.
All around the pyramid. Faithless bastards. That looks like trouble.
Oh, no, you don't. Trusty torch out.
Amazing, isn't it, Bayek? There must be a pharaoh buried down here.
A hidden chamber of our ancestors.
What is this? What were they constructing down here?
We will need to find a way through. And what of this pyramid?
Oh, goody.
A failed venture of Tahakas in honor of the pharaoh Amenisi. Legend has it a sacred rock fell from the sky. Tahaka was seeking shards from this rock. Rumor has it they are stored in this pyramid. How I would love to find them. Haganu calls them the Shards of Star. A blade made of these shards would make its bearer very powerful. I would love to see you wield such a weapon, Bayek.
These shards cannot fall into Roman hands.
Is that enough, though? Maybe now. Solve this puzzle here.
I cannot climb like you, Bayek. Help me get to such great heights.
Oh, really? Drop it.
On this platform while I find a way to move it.
Come on.